So this is a video about some of my latest inventions. I finished the infinity mirror for my fish tank. So on the back is some wood sheeting with a mirror stuck to it, aluminium strip with LEDs stuck to it, that's like glued onto the tank, and then on the back of the tank is one-way mirror tape, and all that together makes a pretty cool effect. So there's the tank normally. It kind of looks like just a mirror and some fish in there. And then when I flick the switch on the bottom, it turns on the infinity mirrors thing. So yeah, you can see it just sort of goes. It doesn't come out very well on the camera, but you can see about 8 or 9 of the rings through. Yeah, and then there's just that switch. Something else I haven't shown you guys in a while is my LED clock. So I finished coding Snake onto this ages ago. So it just lets you sort of play a Snake with the joystick. Yeah, it's alright, it's pretty good. And then when you do die, it just says game over and tells you your score. I'm not very good at it. Talia's way better. And the other thing that I've done recently is this sort of headphone jack with a volume knob into my bedpost. There's one on each side as well. And that's connected to a phone just there, which is like the acting as an FM radio. That's connected to the TV, which has an FM transmitter on it, connected to the PlayStation, which is connected over the network to our 12 terabyte NAS at the moment. So we just watch a lot of TV. yeah, but it's cool because, you know, I can just watch Invention Time at 4 in the morning with my headset on and don't have to wake anyone up, which is good. And that's pretty much it. It's my latest inventions for now.